It started out innocent enough. A beer here, a mixed drink there. One night, someone was passing around one of those blended drinks. Pina colada, I think. That's when the cracks started to show. I was late for work. All I could think about was having enough ice in the house. Could barely wait to get the next can of mix open. Stay in a lot now. Got time to think, put things back together. God help me. My name is Don Quinn. This is my story.